Shalom. It's another Lamour Amexem Foundation production. So, guys, we have been through so much success and everything. So now we're able to go ahead and lay things out for everyone that is interested in joining our mentorship program. Okay? So each member that joins, they will get their very own membership book. Now, this is the first part of understanding anything that we are doing, and it is pretty thick, okay? It goes through a lot of topics so that you can have some understanding on what it is that you're going into when you're doing your status correction and your secure party creditor, okay? So there are some fundamental things that we need to know. Contract law, trust law, certain how to defining terms and things of that essence. Now, when we go into each tier system, as you will see that we have a syllabus. We have a syllabus within our mentorship program that goes all the way through 10 tiers, okay? So these videos, each video will be labeled each tier. So this video is starting off in tier one, okay? Now, in order to register for mentorship at Lamour Amexem, we have options for you because there are many of us that have already engaged in certain endeavors with certain organizations. So we would first need to set up a consultation with you, see where you are in your process, see if there's anything that we need to retract because it wasn't done correctly. There's a lot of things that we need to review just to see where you are and what it is that you're trying to accomplish. Throughout this journey, we have realized that everyone has a different outcome. People define freedom differently. What you might define as free to you might actually encroach upon another. So at Lamour Amexem, we're a university of freedom and free thought, meaning it does not matter what you do on your private time. But what matters is that we have an understanding collectively of cohesive relationships, that we know how to engage in public and private dynamics, okay? So this is the reason why we decided to go and make sure that everyone has the tools necessary for them to be successful in what they're doing, okay? Because I can sit here and do everybody's document development for their status and everything. But if we are not, if we don't understand what it is that we are doing when we embark on these topics, if we don't understand how to navigate through agencies, if we don't understand how to operate in minimum contact, yes, we know that's what we're supposed to do, but nobody is teaching you how to do this. They're teaching you how to not do. Well, they're teaching you, sorry, retract. They're telling you what you should not be doing, but they're not teaching you what you should be doing and how to do it, okay? We can go on and on and on and correct all of our paperwork and have someone do it for us, but if it comes to a situation of having to get remedy and get equitable remedy if things happen to us or we're encroached upon, we never did the process ourselves to even know what we even put on the record to even stand for it. So our word is not our bond, okay? So as I was saying, it's 10-tier system, okay? 10 tiers, we go all the way from birth certificate authentication all the way to passport application process, okay? So we do this in cohesion and we do it in synchronicity for a reason, okay? There is no miscuts when it's doing with this. You know, be prepared and be diligent and be adamant of wanting to see this result for yourself, okay? I have it. And that when we are done with charlatans, we're done with people handing out fragmented information. Everyone that's been around me since I've started this journey was another one problem, is that it seems like certain agencies would only give you a little bit information and cap you off. Okay. Another thing that we're going to discuss as this journey through this mentorship is setting up societies or joining societies and what benefits, what disadvantage could take places and things like that. All right. We're going to talk about trust. We're going to talk about contract. We're going to talk about UCC. We're going to talk about SEC. We're going to talk about IRC. We're going to talk about USC. We're going to talk about all of that, okay? Because we need to understand the terminology and the legalese. We need to understand and not be incompetent and be confident when we're embarking on this new life. And there's nothing to hide. There's nothing to be deceptive about. Okay, this process is for the peaceful inhabitant. It's not for the one that's belligerent. It's not for the warship. All right, this is sovereignty in a space of peace and tranquility and just wanting that sort of life with the comforts that come along with it. Okay, now in tier one, each tier gets its own separate booklet. Just like this. This is standard for everyone that joins, okay? But each tier has its own booklet where it will have its documents inside of it where it's already filled out, okay? Now, it's already filled out with everything that you need to do, but you need to have a hard copy of it for yourself because sometimes going through this process, we've noticed that everyone doesn't have the same software equipment. So the editing of it comes out differently. So what I've decided to do is we're going to put each tier and create a book out of that tier so that no matter what software platform you are on, you have a hard copy of everything that it needs to be, okay? Now, you want to join membership and mentorship at Lamo Maxim Foundation. You can email us at lamu.amexem.foundation@gmail.com. Or if you are on Facebook, you can definitely reach out to Taj Diami or Tiffany Israel, me. I'm there. You can definitely send us an inbox with your email and we can get over the registration documents for you and the application process. Mentoring is, we do it live. It is one day a week. It is $300 a month, okay? If you feel that you could just take the documents, the tiers, without the live mentoring, that's completely fine. You can get the same packet and everything for $150 each tier. So it just depends on how you want to go about doing it for yourself. Once again, that's lamu.amexem.foundation@gmail.com. That's Lamu Amexem Foundation at gmail.com. Don't forget the dots in between the Lamu and the Maxim. All right. Another thing, tier one, we go through the birth certificate authentication, state and federal, the UCC-11 certified search, the UCC-1 financial statement. There's three of them. There's a non-filing, a regional filing, and an international filing, and they need to be certified copy. We go through the UCC-3 assignments for regional filing. All right. We go through the power of attorney general, private security agreement, commercial security agreement, hold harmless indemnity agreement, common law copyright, change of status with local level, notice of claim of registered number for documents, notice of transfer of registered number for documents, okay? So, and you'll see that. So when you sign up and you start your mentoring, you will get this book, okay? This is very vital. This is like the Lamu Grail here because it's going to cross over a lot of things that we're going to go through in class, okay? So you will get all of these documents already created for you in each tier. Now, the class part, and we go live every week, once a week, right? It's an hour class. Now, in this class, we've already established how to fill out these documents. Class is very vital because you need to know where you're sending these documents. Not all of them go to the same place. Not all of them go to the at the same time, okay? There's county filings there, and then there that goes before you even embark on your treasury filings, okay? There is a foundation in synchronicity, and that is what people are missing is the synchronicity. We cannot continue to go on taking bits of pieces here and there to have all of this information in our heads to where we are confused because now we don't even know what goes where or if it's even needed. Sometimes we do need a soundboard, a reciprocal relationship, to where we can bounce information off of each other so that we can understand to overstand what we're even standing for. Okay, so I'm excited. We're starting our new mentoring class spring as usual. Once again, lamu.amexem.foundation@gmail. Also, look at our other videos where it goes through each other tier so you can see what else is in each other tier, okay? On that note, shalom on the walk up.